This is how I got a quicker release. So we just standing right here. As soon as we catch the ball, we shooting it. You're gonna have a lot of those shots. You're working on perfecting the quickness. Then we're gonna add it between the legs. Then double. And another really good drill is just a quick dribble straight into the shot. And then you go further and further as you continue practicing. That's pretty much it.